Oh, hey, folks, this is Rare Slash, and look at this, it's a modded Smash. Yes, I know. This is gonna be special because today, not today, but this upcoming Friday is gonna be my birthday, so I'm gonna make this a compilation of me doing whatever. Let's go. Randall!
Captain Dickhead!
There we go, that's gonna be the best shit ever! We're gonna have fucking Dio against Star Platinum, even though Star Platinum doesn't seem to have the proper colors, but let's go! We're gonna fucking ROLA ROLA! Come on!
Captain Dickhead!
Yeah, sure, yeah, Captain Star Platinum! Oh, okay. No! So, yeah? No! What's doing? What the? Hiya! I'm gonna shine you so hard! There you go! That's how you do it! A true melee player wouldn't know how to shine! Oh, look! It's a Saturn Dance melee! Don't do that. But! Damn it, I'm dead. Thanks, Mario. This is gonna be a true Pokken match against Umbreon and Gardevoir. Pokemon waifu's gonna get an ass whooping by a support character in Pokemon.
Congratulations.
Who wins?
Cario.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you.
John.
Well, Kanjin, take it out for me. King Daddle Dingo prevailed once again against the expendong the computer. It is timer! I don't remember names of whoever made mods, so it's gonna take a fucking while. But hey, if you wanna write a comment and shit below to see, hey, I made the mods and shit, then I don't mind. Just tell in the comments. This shit. It's this shit. Guys, it's this shit.
Wow!
Oh no. Yeah, exactly. Go! Go! Bye!
Sonic.
And also.
Monado Boy!
The Monado Boy.
Oh no.
Yes, this is a quality smash.
I'm really feeling it.
Quality smash, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm really feeling it.
Is Shulk really feeling it? I can tell.
I'm really feeling it.
Oh no, boy.
Alright, next game! Alright, so next game we're gonna play is gonna be Blazblue Chronophantasma Extend. Okay, let's go, anime time. Alright, which boobs are we gonna play? God damn it. Nah, but really, I'm only playing boobs character in this, so I'm gonna pick my favorite and my main. Tao Kaka! Hey! It's Taobe, and we're gonna be against Ultimate Waifu! Yay! Ultimate Boobs Waifu is best waifu! Yeah, okay, let's just kill.
Ready? Now!
Okay, that's nice and showy. Tao, wake up! What are you doing, Tao? Tao? Tao, are you gonna wake up? Oh, there you go. Oh, what are you gonna have bean buns? Makoto got green buns. Hey, please don't kill me. Come on, come here. Come here! Whee! Time to rape! No, I'm sorry. I smell food! Come on. Are you scared? Why is the computer always like... You suck! There you go! That's how you kill it! You kill the butts and the boobs by slap, not them and... You know what? Rematch. I didn't got meat buns! Stupid booby squirrel! No! Bam, 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 bam! More! Come at me! Yeah! Wah! Come at me! Come at me! Yeah, boobs can have nothing against me! And I slapped my butt because screw you. Yeah. Hug and tackle, bullets, boobies, and booty! Let's go! Preparing for battle. Wahaha! Meat buns! The wheel of fate is turning. Let's go hit the boobies! No! No! What is it? Get away from me! Get away from me! Uh-oh. Well, I guess. Back down. Sorry! I love you. Meow. Come at me. Come on. Come on. Come at me. Oh, what are you doing? Come at me. What are you doing? Ta ta ta. Tao made it. Meow. Meow. She's hot, I know. Bullet is hot, but come on, we need to kill her. Ah, because we're Tao and we love meat buns and stuff. I'm gonna destroy Swiggity Swooty coming for the booty. I'm gonna destroy that booty! Ah! Ah! No, 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 no. I'm like super tired. Ah! Oh! My dick is rock hard! Seriously, what's Bullet's problem? Oh my god. Ooh. Jesus, calm down, Jeffrey! Jeffrey's my dick, sorry. Preparing for battle. Don't hold back. Let's do her again. I need to correct you a little bit. I need to put you to your place. She showed me her boobs. And Jeffrey, my dick. It was rock hard. Yeah, it's my turn to slap my booty at your face! I'm sorry, Bullet, but, I have to kick your ass even more because we have to determine who has the better boobs, Makoto or Bullet? I guess Makoto is the most awesome. Get in for some hurt. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, Bullet, even though you have nice features like your hair, and your skin and stuff. I prefer Makoto more because, you know, she's a squirrel. No, not really because she's a squirrel. Just because she's fun. Her personality is fun. Better than yours. So that's why I'm gonna try to whoop your ass. And correct you. Hey. Nope. And nope, I'm gonna beat your ass with all my muscle-backed punch. Come at me! Oh yeah, I do, huh? Well, I beat you up! girl.
You, okay there?
If only Makoto had dark skin like Bullet, and white hair like Bullet, I would have liked her more. Because so far, I like more her personality than Bullet's. I don't like her attitude. But Makoto, she's super fun! I love her! Plus, she's fucking strong. I mean, she doesn't seem to have a lot of muscles on the sprites, but normally she does. Normally. Waifu 101 with Red Slash. The more you know. I'm gonna adjust my skirt.
Wanna touch my tail?
I want to! Sorry. Virgin hormones kicking in. Hey, come on, do a special move. Something. Oh well, I guess that works.
Next.
Yay! Oh, she's so cute. I love her. Anyways, that was Ultimate Waifu Battle 101. So next, our next one's gonna be Bind and Vice and Afterbirth Plus, because I really don't know what to do with my life and this is gonna be fun. Yeah, real platinum gold. All right, let's suck real hard. Well, we're gonna go with Spun. So, yeah, let's go. The useless room. Oh, no! Oh, that was close to nothing. Alright, well, yeah, we have Widow. How about... I'm sorry! When I always time it very wrong, and this happens! Don't really appreciate Adam, so... Oh! I'm blessed! Yes, I want to. What do we have? Monstro, our classic friend, Monstro. The classic son of a gun. Yeah, oh, that thing. What's in there? Fragment and double moon. Oh, Krampus, you son of a bitch. And again, that is the wrong item. Why do you give me this shit when I want the lump of coal? Are you... Oh, it's a copy! Don't know why it's so rare with me getting guppy items from red chests, but oh my god, it's so like relieving to get an item from this thing. Ah, it's the rock. Nonetheless, it's a goodie, a very goodie. Oh no 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 no. I don't want to die from those. I don't want to die from anything. This is a bag of moms. Useless. This is a ball of tar. It's kind of good. What is this? Oh, it's Mitimitis. It's actually very good. Well, we have enough money to get there, and this is the good one. Hey, thanks a lot. I predict you and your every movement, even though I can literally slow you. So... try to go at me. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Try to come at me. Go on. Yeah, go on. You can do nothing. This is amazing. I love this. I can't reach that. Well, actually, I'm saying that. How about that? Use the hangman on this. It's Steven! Hey, that's good. Dang. Oh, not the Cubones! Screw you. Screw Cubones. Oh, I hate them. I take the second baggie. Yeah, boy! Not gonna start doing that now. It's here, so what it is? What is this? I don't recall this item, so... there's a pencil in my eye. Doesn't seem to be very healthy. Let's see what this stain got for us. Oh, yeah, okay, that's what the pencil does, I see now. Oh, that's amazing. Hey, that's actually pretty good. You suck a dick.
Placenta.
Okay. And now use Star Platinum! Uno!
Hey, it's Book of Revelation. It's actually not a bad item. But you know what? I'm just gonna take it, use it, so I can get a heart. And then I'm gonna boop! That item sucks. This is...
Invested?
What is this? I haven't seen this item. Bozo, party time. What the hell is this? Streamers, streamers to pop. Oh, it does a nice, lovely pheromone effect. Hey, that's nice, I guess. A present? Alright, so what is this present doing? Let's see. Wrapped up, nice for you. This game has a kind of a sense of humor, I see. Yeah. I see. I see. Haha. And this is pretty useless. Great. A present. Nicely wrapped for me. I don't want Magician Zoretto. Hey, greed, you. Why greed? Why do you do this to every one of us? Do I want a little Loki or do I want something else? I want something else. Not this. This sucks. Generating spiders, huh? Yeah, why not? I don't know anymore. But I'm gonna get the key anyway. And I'm gonna get to the chest. Care if I get hit? Fuck off. I'm sorry? Did I just poop that? Did I just poop that? What the hell? Bozo is really something weird. Oh my god. Yay, key piece number one, and we got our key. And how about re-rolling this? Does it work? It's a screw! Hey, that's pretty good. The Hierophant Green! Nobody can deflect it, right? It lives and it will die pretty soon. There you go. We ascend to heavens. Death 13. Bloody ho! The Hermit Purple. Is Joseph Joestar here? Isaac, my boy, you don't have a chance. It's a real delight. Man, I made a pun without intention. Alright, let's go to the chest and see what good items we can get. Open the passage for dear old Mega Satan. What do we have? Oh, we got Daddy Longleg. That's a goodie. That rerolls me if I remember, and those are sucky. I don't want Dr. Fetus, and this is, we're gonna hope for a reroll. Come on. Speaking of the judgment, hell to you! Hey, it's the bigger body that I wanted for all this goddamn time, and thank you anyway, Jesus. Hey, you gave me batteries. That's good. Pills? Alright, what do we have? That kinda sucks. Holy light! This is good! Conan? Huh. Let's reveal that. Hey! 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 Listen! Listen! No! I don't want that. Oh! Joker! Oh! Joker time! Hey buddy, that's useless. But thanks for that anyway. I appreciate it. Yeah, all the water. I won't be coming back here, so might as well take it. But yeah, just like gonna get him. Hopefully get a damage. Probably get a damage, or else I'm gonna bump myself. Well, there you go. I asked for damage, and there you go. You just rocked it to me, and now I will go and reroll the thing. And this. I don't like this. Mega Satan! Let's go! See? It's a little bit too easy. Shut up, put up more a fight. Now shall we go to Delirium? I don't know how many time it's been passed during the recording, but let's go anyway.
Reroll!
Okay, Mr. Delirium, I'm sorry, I just... Alright, let's see what bus it is. It's Mama Gertie, what I needed. It's a Pokemon Go thingy! Great, I'm gonna have friends. Oh, there you go. Mom's key? Reroll. Mama's doll? Nah. What are you? Oh no, it's the Delirium! Goddammit! No, I'm not gonna deal with you! Ha ha ha! Escape plan! That's all I asked. Oh my god! Alright, more Joker time. Anyway, Joker time! I'm sorry? I'm sorry? Reroll. So, yeah, let's get this. Oh, let's reroll this. This is a sack of shit. I'm gonna take it anyway because fuck it. Bob's Curse, no! Hey, it's a syringe! We are now spun, ladies and gentlemen. Plus one luck up. Not Hush. Imagine if Hush can spawn in Delirium. That would be something. 48 hour energy, let's go! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god. Oh, that hurt in my lungs, but doing that inhaling, oh my god. Hello! It's time to hit you with all we have. All we have acquired for all this time. And Delirium is la-dead. It was expectable. Goodbye. Quite delirious, wasn't it? Well, I ended up like a full hour and a half, I guess, of this. So, next! Oh, here's the Seneca! Alright, let's go. Like, I'm not really a Sonic player here, so I really am very bad with Sonic, so... Let's see how we... Oh my god. I'm not... My keyboard is, like, binded to the SEGA controller, so... How do you... You're supposed to spin dash or something. I want to spinnies. I want to do spinnies. Can I spinnies? Apparently I can't. Oh well. Too bad, I guess. Maybe I can spinnies in the first one. I want to get that thing. Whoa! Whoa! I don't know my Sonic. Well, hey, I guess I got it. I'm fast. Oh look, I can spin dash. How come? Why can't I spin dash like this, but I cannot do it like, you know, spin dash stationary and build up power? I want to spin dash like this. Let's go there. There you go. Sonic has passed through something. Apparently. He went fast. Do that, but I guess. Whoa! Don't bump. Down. Down. It says down, but that's not where. No! That's. Acquire the chaos thingies! Yay. Yay! Hold on, building up power, so. Alright. Ah, damn it. Too fast for my ass. Uh oh. Oh, that almost went. As I was saying, it almost went terrible. Until it went terrible. There you go. Well, I guess. It started doing it now, it just pauses the game, right? Let's go! Alright, let's not suck here. Whoop! Never mind. Let's go somewhere else. Whoa! Let's go! Hey, we passed through it. Do I suck at Sonic? That's how we do it. Go!
Good job. Why did I jump? Well, I don't know. I got something. Where's Robotnik? Where's the Robotnik man? I wanna tell him hi. Well, at least I get a lot of points. Why? Kind of satisfying. Also, this thing kind of hurts. Hold on. I know that! Hey, I made it! Where's Robotnik? Where are you, Robotnik? Robotnik is here! Look at him! Oh, Sonic, it's been a while, I see! Why don't you come here and see my giant swinging ball of fire?
Is it? It's not in fire. It's just a big swingy ball. And I'm gonna die.
There you go! Oh, Robotnik! You bastard! Let's do this again without any rings! Great! Sonic, my dear! I have a little question for you! Do you know how to play?
No. I don't think I know how to play, so... guess I should play something else, right?
NOX! Oh my god, it's some Splatoon once again! But why is it not in an episode? I wonder why! Well, this gotta be the last segment of this special edition. So let's get going!
Of course, there will be obvious woomies.
Squid bagging all day. Oh no, they took the tower!
We took the tower. We've taken the lead.
What? Woomy!
Oh my god, that was loud. Ugh! I almost jumped on my own bile. Oh, that didn't feel good.
Help me! Help me!
Hello.
What? Splatted bit butt!
Oh my god, I got the hiccups! No!
Oh, I got the hiccups now! Thanks to you guys! What about hiccups?
Oh, great.
Echolocating! Where are you? You're here!
Okay, fine. If you're not going to be that way...
Because I'm gonna have fun on my corner. What a beautiful day to stay in the corner, watching the pool that is under us.
Oh well. I'm just gonna go for a walk. How about that?
Just walking casually. Nothing to worry about. Me and my dual squelcher. We're doing a good job! Yay! There you go!
Where is the other bastard? I'm letting my team doing all the job. Right?
Nothing to worry about, just casually walking!
Oh. That was good. Okay.
Whoopee!
There are still whoopees to be conquered!
Conquered by Freddy?
No. Definitely not. Oh no. Oh, I see the sniper! Hey. You wanna get me? I know your big butt. Sniper is called Big Buck.
I know his name very well. Spoiler alert.
This recording is during the same recording as the Splatoon Part 6. Oh, I'm so evil. No.
Alright. Well,
Let me jump.
Platforming! Hey, I'm good at platforming, look at me!
You jump down, okay. There you go.
Oh no!
No.
Let me in, I guess. He activated the bubble. I don't know. Okay, Wummy then. Wummy!
Hey, Eduardo, you want a Wummy?
Yes! Let's go!
Shut up! I'm doing my job! Where is this? Where is you?
Hello!
Oh, look at this!
It's a little Fanfaroni Bozo the Clown who wants to do this stuff.
You.
That sounds easy as it looks, then. Do you agree with me, SpongeBob?
There's a complication.
Use it wisely.
It's a
villain.
I took the time to be AFK. Just to see.
The thing is going back. I'm getting it!
I was there!
Oh, boy, lost. How sad.
Who knows Sir Pello? Who knows Signor Pello? You know Signor Pello? I know Signor Pello!
Actually, I made a video for him on a very, very long time ago. And he actually replied. It was stupid. It was a stupid mocky ripoff.
Hey, Signor Pello! If you see this, then don't mind me. I'm just a retard who's
actually pretty hype.
Okay. Never mind this. Proceeding.
The daily life of my me.
Where we go? Comic in the comments.
What? Where does that music come from? Oh, well, I guess there's this train. There's that train here.
It plays the little tune from the Squid Sisters.
In case you didn't know.
Alright, next. Why am I the only person who guards the Splat Zone?
Because you are a
Sicknog. I'm a fan of Octoboy.
Wait a second. I thought I saw Octoboy here somewhere.
Yeah, here. Octoboy.
Okay, wait. Octoboy is right here. And this guy. I'm a fan of Octoboy. This is a... I don't know why, but... I'm gonna nail you.
This is my new best friend. This is my new best friend. We just met. We like the woman.
I guess that'll be all for the birthday special. Hope that wasn't retarded enough for you to not like this and dislike. It was so retarded. I will never subscribe to Redslash. He's so stupid.
Spinnies and whoopies!
Alright, so, like, share, subscribe, whatever. All that stuff.
And yeah, I'll see you next time.
See ya!
Whoopee!